even though they probably know they're up on a scorecard, to keep that pressure even in the last round.
Well, it's important for the corner to remind him that this is a learning fight. For the, even though he's winning, he's got to continue to do the things that he does to practice for the future. Talked about Manny Pacquiao a little while ago. Manny Pacquiao had these fights also. That Jose Ramirez had these kind of fights also. This is how we make those kind of stars.
And a lot of times, those guys take losses in those first fights, right? Like in the case of Manny Pacquiao, like Soran Vesai, for example, as well, took losses early on.
Unfortunately, today's market doesn't like losses, but sometimes a loss is probably the best thing that could happen to a fighter early in their career for them to understand that everybody's beatable.
And a lot of fighters say they learn more from their losses than their wins.
Yeah, like, because it brings you back down to earth.
Yeah, it's humble.